Shortstop Javi Guerra got a taste of the big leagues earlier in the season. As News Channel 9's Colin Deaver shows us, he's a highlight reel in the making.
If Javi Guerra's dropped your jaw with a web gem this year, well, then you've got that in common with the Chihuahua shortstop.
I always think when I do those plays that I want to see myself in the TV.
He's got a reputation as perhaps the best defensive shortstop in AAA baseball, blessed with glove gifts that you rarely see.
What he does on the infield I didn't play with many shortstops that can do what he can do, so he's got major league shortstop ability at this point.
The big leagues have taken notice. San Diego called Guerra up for a quick two-game stint in early May, and it was a blessing twofold. He got to live the MLB lifestyle for a few days, but more importantly, his family made the trip from Panama to see him play for the first time as a pro.
That was, I think, more special for me, being with my family and first time they see me play in the organization, so it was great.
He came back and he had this big smile on his face, and he loved what he had a taste of up there. So for me, I think it was a great experience for him.
Now, in order to make that call-up more permanent, Guerra's bat has to level with his glove. He's barely hitting 200, but he has hits in 7 of his last 10 games.
Something's been wrong the last weeks, but I'm working. I think the last week I feel better.
With Javi, though, his strength will always outweigh his weakness.
If I have a leader out there, a guy who's going to solidify the infield and the defense in general, it's an easy decision. I'm putting him out there regardless of how he's swinging the bat.
At Southwest University Park, Colin Deaver, News Channel 9 Sports.